Automatica motto, challenges need solutions, is so relevant because we do have a lot of challenges in the world. The world needs so much more automation and robotics in the future, so the outlook for the industry is very, very positive. But we have geopolitical uncertainties and disruptions that lead to postponement of investments. So we see a lower order intake at the moment, but this is a temporary situation. The long-term outlook is very, very positive.
So when you come here to the KUKA booth, I would say the really special thing that we want to show is the interaction between hardware, software and services, so the whole solution. What you get here is always a package and not just a robot arm. And that also throughout the whole digital journey that we present here, which is altogether targeted to our slogan, making automation easy.
The motto of making automation easier really combined with my goal as a robotics program specialist. I promote this, making automation easier to everyone.
In our automotive sector, particularly at Audi, we continuously seek innovations. Our primary goals are to strongly interconnect automation, reduce employee workload, and ensure many processes and repairs can be managed easily.
So the thing that impressed me the most at the KUKA booth is definitely the range of their robots. You can imagine different mobile robots that can handle from 600 to 3,000 kilograms, or robots that can handle from kilograms up to almost tons. So the robot that really got into my eye is obviously the new car Titan Ultra, which is the ultra weight heavyweight player. It means it still has the capabilities of the payload, but it's easier to deploy and easier to program.
We're focusing on especially the software side, I would say, is the biggest benefit. And the other part is people and processes. So thinking from a customer perspective and making the customer's life easy.
Making automation easier.